Of the world.
Does he not do it of the world? God, I always thought he did it of the world.
That's crazy.
I really should have. That's really rough, man.
We were like waiting.
We were all in the zone there, though, guys.
We were loaded. It was like the gun was loaded and ready to shoot,
though, wasn't it? Thank you so much for helping me get to work. I really, really appreciate it. You're going to be all right to get home, right?
Get a car.
You know what you're going to do? Just get a Lyft or an Uber.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
You'll
Thanks.
Sort yourselves out.
As long as you get to work, we're happy.
I love you for that, George. Thank you.
Well, you're the best.
Julia Robertson, George Clooney, Help Me Get to Work. You can catch Gwen on tour this summer and her brilliant new album, This Is What the Truth Feels Like, is out now. And make sure you go and see Julia and George's brilliant film, Money Monster. It's so good. It opens Friday, May 13th. Well, hi, everybody. I'm still driving with
Gwen Stefani.
And Gwen is very passionate about everyone subscribing to our YouTube page, right? That's what you said.
It's such a good idea.
Yeah.
You know, subscribing is fun too.
Subscribing is fun, and if you want to subscribe, you should subscribe right here. There'll be a button there, and you can see all our other carpools and all the other fun things. Isn't that right, Gwen?
Yeah, because, hello, James is awesome and magical. Hello.
You're awesome and magical.
Hello.
Thanks for subscribing. We'll see you soon. Thank you.